Mesa, the third largest city in Arizona, is an incredible city rich in history and culture, and it's surrounded by some of nature's most incredible assets. The people of Mesa experience and share some great institutions, citywide events, the extension of the light rail, arts and culture, historic elements, and amenities that other cities can only dream about. And we now have an opportunity to make Mesa even better by helping to find the next generation world-class signature plaza and park that integrates and connects with downtown Mesa and the surrounding context. We call this Mesa Central. We have an incredible team from San Francisco and Phoenix Mesa. Woods Bagot, a global design practice known for creating city-defining architecture and innovative planning and urban design. Surface Design, a leader in landscape architecture, creating projects that have a strong relationship to people and the natural environment. Arup, a global engineering firm with advanced technology and research, providing expertise in thermal comfort and lighting. Central Creative are experts at outreach communication, and AMAC has been providing traffic and infrastructure expertise in Mesa since 1977.
Mesa City Center is going to be a gathering place for people. So it only made sense for those people to help us design it. The people that live, work, and are invested in Mesa were the best people to help us understand the character and personality that needs to shine through. Our sessions focused on down-to-earth conversation and fun. We so enjoyed getting to know the people of Mesa and getting to understand what their vision is. Exercises like What's Your Mesa, where we gave them images to react to so we could really understand what they liked and didn't like and what they wanted to see. It resulted in the best design, and we're so grateful we had the opportunity.
Mesa Central is at the heart of Mesa, where the heartbeat on Main Street remains strong for the future. It's got elements that make it interesting and diverse, such as the historic districts, which are on the National Register of Historic Places. And now, with the extension of the light rail, much of the 1 square mile community is accessible by transit. Mesa Central will be the catalyst for downtown revitalization, as did the Mesa Arts Center. It already has some great institutions that are in close proximity, and it's all in walking distance from each other. It's got a real great potential for future growth and development, with more mixed use, higher intensity, transit-oriented development to create a greater sense of place for the people of Mesa. Connectivity is an important principle in our design, and Mesa Central will help connect everything around it.
Mesa Central thinks beyond the square of the park and how it actually relates to the larger city, to Main Street in particular. With its rich culture and activity, we bring into the park to the south. And to the north, we have the neighborhood, the historic districts, and the convention center that are really about the neighborhood. So the land and uses within the park there are all about the neighborhood. Kids' play zones, gardens, local groceries. But at the confluence of these two distinct neighborhoods is the hangar, the heart of Mesa, an extension of Pepper Promenade, tying in the various museums and the excitement of Main Street, pulling it right in the center of the park. This is an area full of places for the community to recreate at all seasons and under any kind of conditions. It's really the place to be.
One of the key design aspects of Mesa Central is offering an engaging and dynamic place for visitors. Through expressive use of vegetation, water, varying topography, and shade, we're able to create something truly distinctive and iconic for Mesa.
Our design provides surface parking on the north and underground parking adjacent to City Hall, with the underground option providing the necessary parking while also accommodating amenities at the surface.
In designing for external public spaces that aim to bring people and communities together, year-round usability is paramount. This is a challenge in a hot and arid climate such as Mesa, and this is why so much emphasis is put on combining landscape elements with thermal comfort strategies.